That's right. It's that time of year one more time. It's time for the 2016 edition of the Nipigon Chronicles.
Holes in the mailbox, key holes in my mind.
All right. It is April 29th, 2016. This is the first trip up to Nipigon. I'm just taking my Duckworth up, picking Sherry up, and we're just gonna make a trip up and drop stuff off. Hang out in the camper for a couple weekend, or a couple days this weekend, and maybe cast offshore or something. There you go. This is by far the earliest I've ever gone up here. So it'll be nice to get things up and going. That's it. More to come. Talk to you later. Over and out. The fishing machine, Miss Sherry Barrow. Welcome to the Nipigon Chronicles. Where are we going?
We are going to Nipigon.
To do what?
Like throw baits against the ice.
There you go.
Try to get a speck.
To wish that it was better weather.
Or hey.
To wish that it was unfrozen.
It's practice for later.
There you go. Just going through a tunnel, we better hold our breath. So there you have it. First weekend up, it's beautiful outside. It's 46 degrees, so that ought to melt some ice pretty quick.
I've been waiting all winter for this.
But I meant what I said. Too long in the wasteland. Too long in the wasteland must have gone to my head.
The more time that I spend on this lake, the more that I come to realize what a truly amazing place it really is.
Hillman camper, first one on the lot. Gotta love that.
Well, when we got up here for the first weekend, the entire lake was frozen solid still. The only place that had any open water was South Bay. We decided to go check it out, launched off the beach, and gave it a shot. Nada. So the only option was go back and cast off the fuel dock.
Alright, Gus got the first speck of the season. Nice, Gus. Oh, look at that beautiful fish. Wow.
Nice spot.
Oh, man. Look at the color of that fish.
Guys, look at the tail on this.
Yeah. Nice. What do you say, boy?
Squeal it. It's like, no.
First, it good.
First speck of the year. What do you think?
That's amazing.
That's a mean muskrat. Oh my God. Get him, Cheecher! Get him! Get him, Cheech! Get him! Whoa! Look how puffed up that muskrat is. He's all bristled up. Get him, Cheech! Get him! Get him! Whoa, he launched!
Hillary, drinks taste better when you catch that fish.
One fish doesn't make a summer, pal.
Nope. That sure starts it off good. Yeah.
What are we doing over there, girls?
Nothing. Any good?
Cooking.
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 Oh, we got the brats going.
Smoke signals.
Yeah, sending smoke signals.
Native girl.
Nice. First grill out of the summer. It's not even summer. Last day in April. Greatest sunsets in the world. And it calls out to me. That's pretty cool, huh?
Second weekend up was the weekend of May 20th. I went by myself and unfortunately my video camera was not working. I absolutely smoked the specs this weekend. I had probably 25 fish one day. It was just one of those weekends that came together really well. It was a lot of fun. Third weekend is the weekend of May 28th. Sherry and I headed up on Friday and battled the weather the entire weekend.
Hold on, let me see him. What do you got to see? What is that?
Most beautiful fish I've caught in a long time.
That would be. I know, he's all mucked up.
Oh my gosh.
No wonder he couldn't fight.
He's so bad for him.
First Canadian fish for Sherry.
Awesome.
Woohoo! There you go. Bring it.
Sunday brought the most heinous weather I've ever fished in up here.
I cannot even believe we caught a speck today. What a rotten, shitty ass day. That's shit, that's close to 5 pounds right there.
Stop.
Did you get him unhooked? Nice. Hold him up a little closer to your face. There you go. Hug that sucker.
Smell like speck.
Oh my God, what a beautiful fish. How about that on a rotten day, huh? Oh my goodness.
Look at his belly.
I know. All right, let's toss him. I think that might have been one I caught last week. Look at the sore.
No way.
Look at the sore in his mouth.
Look how green he is.
Yep, go for it.
Oh my gosh.
How about that?
We're huge. That is so
woo!
Awesome.
I cannot even believe we caught a speck today. What a rotten, shitty ass day. Get back up in there.
This time I'm not gonna miss. This time there ain't no doubt about it. Let me be quite clear on this.
Oh my God.
Out the back and down the alley. Gonna get your bucket spiked. Come back when you think you need me. Come back anytime you like.
Oh, that's a cool
shot. Where'd you get that red dress? Where'd you get that red dress?
So they came right back out on the road. Definitely not spooked. Pretty sure those bears are gonna be shot by the end of the summer. They're gonna be in the campground pretty quick.
I'm drunk, but damn, you're
ugly. What do you got there, baby? The biker in here, baby. We're killing them. Tell me when you're ready to net it. Oh, that's a good one. That's big. Here, I'll get him. That is a toad of a pike right there.
And I saw it come up the whole time.
I know, I thought you were gonna shit your pants back there.
Oh my gosh. Look at the head on it.
Hey, grab him by the tail.
Yeah.
With your right hand and then left hand underneath. They look way bigger.
It's huge.
I know, he's really big. Easy, and then underneath with your left. Yep. And just hold him, cradle him like that.
That is a big honking pike. This fish had to have been pushing 30 pounds.
Some tell me where'd you get that red dress?
Bang! Nice! All right, measure him up. That fish is 45, I bet.
Grab my phone there.
Yeah. All right.
Come on.
Give her.
Oh my gosh.
Nice. Woo!
Oh my gosh.
Look at it. Pooped all over you. Got fish poop all over you. Hang on, we got a little water. Yeah. What do you got to say about that?
That made my whole like fishing.
That's a big honking pike, hey?
And it's cute, like right there.
Woohoo! Hello!
You're pretty good props.
What's that?
I said you're a pretty good prop.
Yes! This fish, that fish is 5 pounds right there. How about that, huh?
He's just nipping at it.
I
know,
just a second, I'll net it. That's a big bitch. Yes!
Holy cow.
Holy
Look at him.
Yeah. That's a big male. Look at that. No, it isn't. That's a female. Look at that. How about that?
Awesome.
Nice, huh? Woo! Oh, yes. Look at these fish.
Gosh.
God, these things just turn my crank, man. Ready?
Whoa. Going for the trap.
Nice. Nice. Look at the spots on this. A male. Look at the spots.
A nickel, I'd find a game. If I want a dollar, I'd make it rain. If it rained an ocean, I'd drink it dry and lay me down dissatisfied.
Tail.
I know, square tails, that's what they call them in Maine. Ready?
Nice. More rain on Monday.
Had you more excited.
I know, I thought it was a giant speck, and it's a big old lake trout right off a rock pile on a jig or something. I don't even know what you got on.
Like a red and white Leo.
Oh, nice. It's a nice lake trout.
This is the spunkiest lake trout I've ever
had. Woo! God, I thought that was a big ass brook trout. Here we go, all right. Yeah!
Now. Officially got everything except for.
Except for a speck. He'll get him.
So cool.
That fish was going nowhere.
Oh my gosh. Yes.
Nice! That's a beautiful fish, huh? You are gonna get totally slimed.
Nice.
There you go. Holy cripes, I thought that was a big brook trout. What do you got to say about that?
I'm liking it.
That was a good one, eh?
Oh my gosh. That's the last thing I thought I'd catch.
Well, that was had a big square tail on it. It's like, oh my god, that's a giant brook trout. Gave me some.
Loosen the drag.
I know. Well, you're giving her pretty hard. I was like, holy cow, that's a big brook trout. All right. Ready? Nice. First speck of the day, baby.
Nice. Orange worked.
Oh, man. Look at that beautiful fish. Easy. Easy. Look at the spots. Look at that. The spot. Nice, huh?
Nailed that.
Yeah. I thought you were watching me.
What do you say?
Love it.
What'd you catch today?
Snake northern and huge lake trout.
Yeah. Pretty slow day, fish man. Northern, a big old lake trout and a couple specks.
No rain.
No rain. We're not wet, not cold. There you go. We're a long ways out in the lake, so we gotta get going back in. So there you have it. June 10th, Friday, and we're back up for another session. What's today, the 10th? Late?
No.
June 10th. The wind is howling. We're out trolling up behind King's Head. It's the only place we can find it. It's sheltered. I'm having boat troubles with my Duckworth. So we switched her up today. We're going to see if we can troll up a lake trout. So far, negative. All right. See ya. That's a good one. Out in the middle of nowhere. What do you got?
Bottom?
Moby Dick. Just keep pumping him, he'll come up. There you go. This is a good one. Woohoo! Pretty good way to start the freaking year off. That's on that gigantic pink spoon too. This could be our 50 pounder.
Watermelon water.
Yeah, no, that giant pink one that's like 12 inches long. I know, it's a big fish.
There he is, right behind the boat.
I know.
Oh my god!
up. That fish is giant. That fish is 35 or 40 pounds right there. All right, grab him, babe.
How? Oh my God.
Yeah! Yeah! I'm out down for lake trout. You gotta scoot back that way if you can. Oh yeah!
Look at the head.
I know. Hold his tail up a little more. There you go.
Oh my God.
Nice!
What an incredible way to start the trout season. This fish is either the biggest trout I've ever caught on Nipigon or the second. I'm not sure. But it really doesn't matter because it was gigantic either way. Way too much fun.
You do what you did to me. All I'm seeing now is red. I need to repeat. A simple sin. Bubble told me to.
Welcome to Nipigon. That was a toad. Let's hear it, baby. Look at you, you got slime. You got slime.
I'm shaking so hard right now. I
can't. Let me see your hands. Nice. What did we say that was? 44 by 23 and a half. That fish is going to be 35 pounds.
Oh my God.
That just took us probably 40 minutes to land that fish right there.
Anything
you can say. God. That was a big one. Welcome to Nipigon. Hold that spoon up. Look at what you got that sucker on. It's behind you. Look at the size of that spoon.
Oh,
the pink freak. Look at you shaking.
I was so scared I was going to lose it. Uh-oh. Like right there.
Nice! Pretty good for a change of pace from pike fishing today.
Yeah, we're like ready to pick up.
All right, it's rougher than hell. We're gonna try and get another one. We're way out in the middle of nowhere here. I don't know why that fish was up here, but I'm glad he was.
So this entire day, we catch exactly one fish, but it was a giant. The next day rolls around, the lake flattens out a little bit, and we get right back into the trolling mode.
Oh no!
No net?
Oh no!
When did it fall off?
Oh my God.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. Shit! I hated that net anyway. Nice! You know what, I'm gonna...
No net needed.
No net needed.
Was it on the purple?
Hell yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That's like the size of the one that's on my wall.
That's 15 pounds, I bet. Nice.
That's awesome.
You ready?
Yeah, it's on.
Ready?
Yeah.
Good one. On the freaking Dipsy, the first one of the year. Nice.
On the Dipsy we didn't know we had.
Yeah, we gotta go.
That's 25 inches right there, Gus.
Woo!
What do you got, boy?
Rookie.
How big?
Oh, looking big. Looking big. He's got some dance. He's got some dance. He don't
want to play. That's a big brookie.
He don't want to play. He don't want to play.
That is a big brook trout right there, dude.
You
want
to play? Here we come.
Ooh, that's the biggest fish of the year right there.
Biggest one I've seen so far.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Look at that porker fish.
That's a toad, dude. That fish is 26 right there, I bet. Is he? Wow. Oh, man, that fish is 6 pounds, I bet. Every one of these specks is like an individual work of art. They're all different and they're all beautiful. That one hit right on the top. We couldn't find any more specks, so off we go to put a hurting on some pike.
Look all down the
nice. Highway, the glittering
light.
That's a good
one. Breaker. Yeah. Rod breaker. Beauty.
Big sucker.
As the diesels come
revenge. It's called revenge.
Revenge of the pike.
It's called revenge of the fucking snake monster. Now put your hand. Now put your hand in there. I want to dare you.
Forty on the nuts.
Well, I've been up all night and I'm down in my back.
Pretty good fish for
nice fish.
Working go on the counter to take up the slack.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Got her?
Yeah.
The next day, the same program. The lake was flat as a pool table.
You ain't worked a week since July. You say the gravel pit's hiring after the first.
Sweet fish.
You might get higher on,
yeah.
But you won't make a hand. And I'll still be here looking at the lights.
There's a good one. Nice. Good solid pike.
You stand in the sky with your
sweet
feet on the ground. Never suspecting a thing.
Well,
but if the sky were to move, you
laying
might
out here in the weeds, I'm just
found
buzzing a big inline bucktail through the weeds. They're not giants, but what the heck?
Good behavior when our youngest comes home.
She raised like fish.
Boulder,
yeah, baby.
She never stays alone.
Sweet.
And that oldest still fights me like she was 18. Stopped in for a six pack a while ago. And she's got a cowboy problem.
All right. First fish, finally.
All dressed up like gun smoke for Saturday night.
Oh, he's pretty good. Beautiful fish.
And they were off to the bars.
Ah!
For lack of
on that big honking
game. Stars to the lights of Cheyenne.
Wow. Solid, probably 15.
16 pounder. Nice, 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 nice. Sweet! Yeah, boy. Alright, well, there's one. It's been a long stretch. I've been trolling for a couple hours here. Had one little whack, and that was it, and up until that fish. So it's hot and flat, calm. Not exactly ideal. It is, I believe it's June 17th, I think. There you go.
Out by the dumpster on a cigarette break. With one eye swole up from the back of your hand, and the other eye fixed on the lights of Cheyenne. You stand in the sky with your feet on the ground, never suspecting a thing. But if the sky were to move, you might never be found, never be heard from again.
Thanks.
Now there's antelope grazing in range of my gun.
That's a pretty good one for back in here.
But come opening weekend, you won't see a one. They'll vanish like ghosts, 'cause somehow they know.
But now they're up to the fence. Pretty good. In the early dawn. Not a bad fish, all in all. Warming up nicely. Nice. For this time of year.
The creeks are still frozen, but the roads are all clear.
Nice. Pretty good start. Sweet.
Though I never much cared for the lights to shine.
Look at that, a big old walleye. Nice. How about that?
Alright, thank you.
Whoa. Guess I'll keep that one. It's the night of June 17th, I believe, Saturday. It's been a big pike slam all day. Caught one lake trout early on. Just going for one last troll here in front of King's Head on the way home. Lake's in nice shape. It's nice and cool, finally. Hopefully we'll pick up one more fish. Well, there's a pile of fish in there and they keep coming up and looking at the baits. So far nobody hungry. Just need one big one.
By my suitcase, trying to find a warm place to spend the night.
Yes! It's 3 days after your birthday.
Got all my baits.
June 23rd. Got a little grab bag of new stuff.
New rod.
Yeah. It's beautiful outside. It's 60 degrees or so. It's going to be nice.
Got a trolling motor that works.
We're good. See ya. What do you got?
Oh my gosh, my first, like, ginormous speck.
Yeah!
Sweet! Look at that thing!
Sweet! Let me get some stills. Just a sec.
As you can see, I had the wrong lens setting on my video camera, so the still photos are way nicer. This is Sherry's first speck that she has caught all summer. Super cool.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I gotta like get a different vocabulary.
What do you got? What just happened?
I tried Gus's Secret Pink and dipped it in some milk and first cast.
Whammel.
Oh my gosh, it wasn't a lake trout.
Yeah. Nice.
Awesome. Love it.
That fish hammered. Nice.
Oh,
that's a good one.
Back on.
Wow. That's a big man. Look how big that fish is, eh? That fish is pushing 5 pounds.
There.
Oh yeah! That is a toad! Look how big that fish is. Easy
now. Holy cow!
Look at the colors in that thing. Wow. I find me a place in a box. These specs just absolutely turn my crank. They are incredible. We got an autographed turtle right here. Whoa!
I just want to go and swim.
Come on. I want to read what you got on it. That's some sort of personal message. That's
they
weird.
All autographed it. June 19th, 2016. It's like I'm getting beat up every day.
All over the world. Yeah, I believe it's raining all over the world. I believe it's raining all over the world. Raining on me. Her beauty cut just like a knife, and he was a banker for me.
When the pike fishing heats up in these creeks, it's almost a fish on every cast. It's quite easy to catch 100 fish in a day.
Her a mansion on a mountain with a formal garden and a lot of land. Paradise became her prison. That Georgia banker was a jealous man. Every time he talked about her, you could see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, I would walk through hell on Sunday to keep my rose in paradise.
He hired a man to tend the garden,
nice,
and keep an eye on her while he was gone.
What do you got?
Ran away together. Angry pike this time.
Nice. Let's see him.
Oh my God.
Well, he's not a giant, but he's a good one. Oh no, that's over 40 right there, I bet. There you go. Just lay him right on the, there you go. Awesome. That's a good one, babe. What a way to start the day. Yeah. Lay him on the right up against the edge. Oh, really? Wow. I don't know. He got hooked before. Sweet. Bring it. Yeah.
So, really?
He'll get it. He'll get it.
No, when
nice.
There, you can see him all over the bottom.
I know.
Everywhere.
He's pissed.
Sweet. We are into these big honking walleyes. Oh my god. Hold that one sideways. Wow. Alright, measure them up. See how long that one is. That was.
Look at the eyeball.
I know. 27. Yep. Nice. We are just hammering these walleyes back here. It's crazy.
Up and I know. Out of water and he like jumped and got the last
one. Nice. Look at the size of this fish, babe. Look at that. Wow. Oh my god.
What a powerhouse.
Whoa.
That thing.
That's what we've been looking for all day right there. That was the coolest strike of all time.
Oh, holy cow.
Look at that fish.
Is it going to fit in the net?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
What hog.
That fish is big. Look at how thick that fish is.
The size of it.
Wow. Hey, can you grab that Boca grip? I'm gonna weigh this sucker.
Where did that? It's not still up there?
Huh?
It's not still up there?
I don't know.
Ouch. Oh, it's right by your.
I got it. That is a hog of a northern. This major one got it right there.
What is it?
What's it say right there? 44. Are you still videoing?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Turn the camera on for stills too.
Well, just pass me. Look at that hog. But it is that time again. That neon sign. With all my friends. That's rounds all on me. That's another 40 plus. Look at that thing. Well, good God, a party in here. Lot of mercy, I'm thirsty. Pass me a beer. That was a cool hit. That was in the weeds.
Look at that.
I know. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Dang.
Yeah.
Ready?
Watch.
Look at that sucker just laying there. Now he's pissed. Oh my god.
I see the hands.
Slimage. All right, it's your turn. I bet that was the fish that you missed.
Thanks.
What do you got? Grande.
Yeah, he's baby.
on the Medusa. Oh, man. He's not a huge, but he's damn big. Oh, no, he's big. Yeah, he's big. Yeah.
I think he, like, completely has that in his
mouth. Yeah, in his girth. That's a big fish. What am I talking about? You ready? Huh?
Yeah.
I believe this ridiculously big fish was also 43 inches long. What a crazy day. We hammered big fish after big fish. Just had a great time. I love you, babe.
Come on, pass me a cold one. Buddy, it's that time again. That neon sign says open, and I'm here with all my friends. So just keep them taps a-flowing. The first round's all on me. And as long as they keep pouring them, y'all, we ain't gonna leave.
Yikes. Negative, Ghost Rider. Pattern's full. I think we're gonna stay off the lake today. You get the idea, it's screaming. That would be negative. And it's a Saturday and we just found all those big fish yesterday too, so we're screwed. Rats. What are you doing?
Plotting fishing. Yeah.
Where's our best? Come under that thing.
He sees the camera. He's like me. He's running away.
When's our best time?
What?
Ron, you gotta have your app open.
When's our best time for today?
Yeah. You should come under the awning there, Jimbo. What's our best time for fish? What's our window?
I don't know if it'll let me in. Have no service.
You're looking pretty comfy in that chair.
I am.
Pushing it pretty hard.
Coffee kicked in.
What are you doing?
Waiting.
For?
Waiting.
Hiding under the awning. You're not even under the awning. You're getting dripped on.
I'm under the awning. I'm just waiting for the thunder and the rain to stop. Then we can get on with our life.
Exactly. Find it. Give it to me. What do you got there? We got
absolutely nothing. That's not a good sign.
All right, I'm cooking breakfast.
We couldn't take it any longer. Those big pike were calling our name. Sherry, Roddy, and I packed up and headed right out into the middle of a small craft warning. Less than ideal.
Long run.
What do you think, Roddy?
Close to the destination.
We are close.
Another fun ride.
Back in the Windy City. Ellery's got fish on and out already. I'm too close on her. There we go. Ellery's launched his own into the boat. We got 60 kilometer winds out here right now. Helps on the back cast, eh, Sherry?
I know.
Just launching him in there. Here we go. Sherry's showing us how to do it at the back of the boat here. Hooked up.
Beat it out of his side already.
She's got it. Nice work. I'm quitting on the directing here.
Here.
You got? Yeah. Okay, it nice. Was... Solid. There we go.
He's bleeding. So
yes. There we go. Hillary's got one in the front. All right, stop.
Ow!
All hell's breaking loose. Oh man!
Got one.
Head smacker. Nice. That stick. Sure. Hillary's got the three-jobs deal going here. Steering in the wind. trying to unhook. Cast and reeling, there we go. There he is though. Nice.
Just go nuts.
There you go. Oh boy.
Awesome. You gotta earn these things.
On the country side of
heaven. 36.
Walk along.
Nice fish though.
Woo!
Well, the
fish
are always back.
You
don't need.
Oh, never mind.
I can get a hand on the net when he gets up here a little bit closer.
I think he's gonna run again.
I think so too.
Do you see the size of that thing?
That's nice. Yeah!
You get it?
No.
No, not yet, man.
Is that cooperating?
Forty-one and fat though, yes. How did this like that?
Yeah. Hold him up again.
There we go.
Awesome. What do you got?
Dream team, nice, Dickies.
The kids are jumping off the back porch into a cloud.
It's Friday of 4th of July weekend. This is gonna be good. All by myself back here. Wish Sherry was here. Sorry, babe, you couldn't be here. We'll see how this goes.
Well, it didn't go very good. I started slamming the big pike and my electric motor crapped out again. I ended up having to troll the rest of the day.
It's nasty out. There's lots of fish around. I poked 9 fish today. I broke off a big one. Broke off, just never could even get it off the bottom. Just pow! Irritation. I think I'm gonna finish this one last downwind leg and then head her in. It's about 7:30 or 8 o'clock and that doesn't look very good over there at all. Yuck. There you have it. Well, it's pretty crazy. Almost looks like smoke from a forest fire. It's beautiful, actually. I'm closing out. That's what's coming. I'm out. Beautiful though, it's all orange. It's really rough. Adios.
I made it back to the campground just in time for the Canada Day fireworks. Really good way to celebrate my honorary Canadian citizenship. The next morning I pull a bite me out of the boatyard and head out.
That's a good start. I hadn't even trolled for 2 minutes. Got everything set, was just taking off my coat and hit about a 12 pounder. Didn't even have time to get the video camera out. So that's cool, lake's nice and calm. Gonna be a good day. Yesterday they were hitting pretty good. So there you have it.
Nice fatty. Another probably 12 pounds, 10 pounds.
Woo!
There's number 3 for the day. I think this is a good one.
Oh,
This one's just hanging. Oh, big daddy. Big daddy. Yeah. Yeah, baby, I was half asleep. Come on, fish.
That's what turns me on. If that makes me a little old school, go ahead and call me yesterday's old fool. If that makes me a little throwback, throw it at me, don't worry, I can take that. Call me Hick Hillbilly, hell, I'm proud to be.
That was amazing. I'm putting lines out. I had a spoon, I was twisting it into the clip, and a fish came up and hit it about 4 feet from the end of the boat. Awesome. Ah, it's a pike. That's funny. I'm in 212 feet of water right now. What in the hell was a pike doing out here? Weird. Seriously, I was working it to fit in the clip. There was maybe 6 feet of line out behind the boat, and that fish had just about ripped my finger off. That's a first. Smoking a pike in 200 feet of water. Yikes. Well, it's about 8 o'clock. I'm calling it quits. Had enough for the day. July 2nd. Hooked four, landed all four. One crazy pike right behind the boat. Trout fishing is pretty good this summer. It's going to keep getting better and better. Hopefully build right towards the derby. There you go. What do you got, Caleb?
I've got a bike.
A bike?
Don't reel that hook all the way up, Caleb.
Standing at the dock getting ready in the morning, and Caleb smokes a big pike.
No, no, no. He needs room.
There you go.
Here, bring him over to that.
Nice. Sweet!
There you go, bud. Look at the camera.
First fish of the day, starting off so good.
Yeah.
Atta kid. Do it. What do you think?
Fun.
How about if we multiply that by like 30?
That would be amazing.
All right. Good job. There you go, lift straight up, fish. Lift it straight up. Yeah!
Nice! What do you think, Caleb? Alright? Think the captain knows what he's doing out here or what?
That was a hard one.
You did that one all by yourself.
Across the lake.
Step back here.
Whoa! Oh, Caleb, step back. Go by Hillary.
Step back. Lean back all the way. There you go.
Yeah. There you go, boys. Nice.
What do you think?
Nice.
God.
There we go. He's going back.
What do you gotta say?
Yay.
How's the fishing so far?
Fun.
Pretty dang good. Nice. Lake's in perfect shape. What do you say, Rowdy?
Thanks once again, taking us out.
Always.
We're styling. We're styling.
There you go.
You can do it.
Good thing you're not.
Oh, there he is right there. Oh, nice one.
Okay. See,
that's a male. See the big hook,
Doc? How's that nose
going? Come on back here.
Here we go, guys. Number three on the boat for the day.
Sweet. Ready?
Woo!
Hell yeah. Give me some.
Yeah.
Rod tip up, little kid.
There you go, buddy.
You're in my way. There you go. Atta kid. What do you got? Oh shoot, I still got it in gear. Sorry, kiddo. There you go.
There you go, buddy. Keep that rod up if you can, man. Put it up. There you go. There you go.
Ah!
Roar!
Nice.
It's a lighter one, is it?
Yeah, this is a lighter one, he says.
Not anymore.
You can do it. Don't let go of that rod.
I need the pro pal.
Yeah. Hold on tight, buddy. Keep that tip up.
Now you're cooking.
If he decides to go for a dive here.
Is he cranking there? Is he gaining line?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's moving it.
Yeti.
Yes. What do you got?
I got an egg trout, a heavy one.
A heavy one. Is he going to beat you? Or are you going to beat him?
There you go, buddy. Hold on. Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Nice. Tip up. Keep reeling. Try to keep it a little bit to your left again. Not right behind the motors. There you go. There you go,
buddy. Can do it.
I don't think this guy's too light, man.
He's
going for a swim back down.
That's a good one, dude.
There you go, buddy. Tip up, man.
Hang on to him. Don't. There you go.
Yep. Jerk it too hard. Working, man. Keep it up a bit there.
Here, hold on, easy, that's good. Nice! Sweet! Bring the rod in, kid. There you go.
Back up with me, buddy. Back up with me. There you go.
Sweet fish, dude. That's probably 16, 17. Ah, that's fat, though. Look how fat that fish is. Nice! What do you say?
Yay.
Yay, that's all you get is yay.
Where's my fourth fish?
Oh, boy.
Wow, somebody's getting jaded.
Yeah.
That's a male.
Yeah.
And then move that way, kid. Nice. What do you think?
Yay.
Woo.
Score, man. Awesome.
All right, let's
torpedo.
Just slide him down, yep. Woo.
Off like a rocket. We did it, Caleb. Action pack, buddy.
Whatever.
I'm trying to keep the tip up.
Yeah.
You're gonna reel right till the dipsy gets right in the top and then lift up.
Okay. Lucky you had those eggs and potatoes this morning, I think.
There's the dipsy.
There's a nice jig.
Oh, that's a good one, dude. A little bit more, okay. Then lift straight up. That's a big one, dude.
Hold on, buddy. He's looking worried.
There you go. Watch the roll-up motors. There you go. There you go. Ooh, that's a good one.
Okay, here, buddy. Lift her up now. Yep. Bring it towards us. For a run here.
You can do it. You can do it. Lift up.
No, bud.
Lift up. Yeah.
Another beast.
That's a good one, dude.
Oh, nice. Man. That hook came right out there.
Grab that hook first. All right. Lift her up.
What am I caught on?
On this swim deck. There you go. Ooh, that's a beautiful fish.
Nice. Chunky.
Look how fat that fish is. That fish has got to be 18, 19 pounds.
Come on, get up there.
Pretty dang good day with young Master Caleb and his dad, Roddy. Thanks for coming out, boys. Now, it's finally the third weekend in July, and it's Beardmore Trout Derby weekend. Time to start the day with happy face pancakes and get this thing going.
What's going on over there?
I folded it in half. It's like ruining an omelet.
Maybe you're onto something. All right, you got to show me your pancake.
I'll show you my pancake, all right.
It's too early, I'm eating.
What day is it?
Derby day.
What's that mean?
We're going to drive around and get skunked.
Whoa.
I'm kidding.
You are off.
We've been waiting for Derby Day for it.
All right.
You weren't expecting that, right?
No.
How about a thumbs up? Good looking boat. All right, we're on the north end of Bison. We're actually speck fishing the opening day of the Derby, waiting for the start time so we can fish. But this is the peregrine falcon nest that's on the north side of Bison. Super cool. I don't see any chicks in there this year, but they may have already fledged and left. We got the young Jedi James on board. And Miss Sherry Barrel, the fishing machine up on the top. This is a beautiful island. It's incredible. Holy smokes, that's a giant speck. Woo! Yeah! Holy nice! Hang on, I gotta get some stills of that.
Holy cow!
Wow, we're sitting here waiting for the Derby to start. Yeah. Alright, babe.
Okay, let me launch him.
Yeah.
Alright.
Nice! That's a good one.
Oh my gosh!
That's the second one we've hooked.
Oh, I'm glad I found the jigs.
Woo!
Look at the hooks just bent.
Nice.
Let me see. What do you
Sweet.
Think?
First fish of the Derby. All right, dude. Toss them. Nice 10, 12 pounder. There you go. Nice. What do you have to say to that? Number two. Let's go, let's get him in. What lure, baby? That would be
the purple mess.
Woo! The purple haze.
Not bad.
How about that? That's a pretty good one. That's
pretty.
16, 17 pounds.
A nice fish.
Yeah, here you go. Bye. Nice!
Woo! There, now I feel better.
Ah, oh my.
Fish five of the day. The big one.
No, that's 26. That's a big one, you guys.
Nobody else is catching shit today.
Nice. That's a good one. That's 26.
Ho ho! Look at her.
That is a bitch of a big one. Look at the teeth on that fish. No.
Fifth fish of the day.
That's a good one.
A contestant.
Yeah, there's a contestant.
Stand by for more.
When they just hang like this, you know they're big.
No, they're not.
Look at that bend.
That was the most awesome link I've tried. I've had in a long time.
If only the camera could have seen that hit.
Yeah, no kidding. Pretty good, but he's not as big as I thought he was. Oh, that's why it seems so big. I got him snagged in the fin. Holy cow, I thought that was a 50 pounder. Watch out, watch this spoon here. God, I thought that was a 50 pounder. That's still over 20. That's 23, 24 pounds right there.
Ouch.
Look at that. Oh, it's the other one like that.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Nice. Holy cow. That fish ate it hard. That's gotta be 21, 22. I bet that's 19.
He's bleeding.
Yeah,
he's pretty bad. Stand by for some more big fish.
All right, that's the end of the first day. We had seven fish today. We got one good one. We're gonna check in. We'll see how it holds up. Adios. Say bye, Sherry.
Bye. 25.48. A new number one. Are you serious? It was on my homemade bait.
That's even better, right?
Two.
Okay. Day two, Saturday morning. What's up, people? Suckers ready for this?
Hell yeah.
In it to win it. It's early Saturday morning. We've got a long day coming. Let's do this.
All right, we trolled about 30 feet and hooked a fish. This could be an epic day here. Nice.
Nice fish, eh?
Beauty.
Probably 14. Beauty.
Stand by for some more fishing action. Most likely be in like the next 5 minutes. Sherry seems to have the biggest one of the day. We're here at King's Head.
We are not at King's Head. We're not even close to King's Head.
Well,
never say where you are.
Never say where you are anyways.
Damn, man, we're over in the Willows. My bad. I messed that up.
I can't.
Lift up, goddammit.
I can't.
Lift up.
You got a big fish on the line.
This one's hooked in the side, too.
I don't know. Woo, we got a pretty good one on.
Woo! We're coming into you.
Hold that thing down. You're, level dairy. There you go.
You're back there. Snorting pixie sticks in the bed.
I just want this fish, goddammit.
I'm trying.
Woo, he's mad now. Woo! Blow you, bitch. I can take it. That ain't a fish, she said. That fish is in 45 feet of water. I think it's a eel pout.
I think when you bounce the bottom with the balls,
come on now, goddammit, get this fish in.
Trying. Oh!
Yeah!
Biggest. Oh my god, that's a biggest.
Wits, you're making me freak out. Woo!
Oh!
Yeah!
Aha!
But it's
that one's fought, not like yesterday.
Woo!
Alright.
Oh shit, that's barely 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, that one's going back.
Do it! Wait. Oh, okay.
Ah! That one was 21.
21.
Nice fish.
Oh my god, that fought like crazy.
Woo!
Caught courtesy of Sherry. Stand by for some more Nip King Chronicles. Whoa! Whoa!
You even said it.
All right. Day three of the tourney. Got, I think we've had 18 fish so far. Biggest one we boat is 25 and a half. I think we're in third so far. We'll see if she holds up today, but it's a big fish kind of day, so we're gonna get after them.
All right, throw them back in.
God almighty, just one after another. It's gotta be a 5 pound, 6 pound walleye, doesn't it? Five, probably.
Yeah.
Crazy, look at the colors on that thing. That's nice. A hog.
That's the biggest one of the day right there, I think. Whoa.
Does not want to come up?
Mm-mm. That's the biggest one of the day right there, I think, isn't it? I don't know if it's shooting how big. Look at that thing. This beautiful fish. Nice.
It's ugly.
Yeah. What just happened?
You didn't make it. We had walleye derby.
We did have walleye derby.
That was fun.
In the secret walleye spot.
And you showed me up, so.
It's not a competition.
It's fun though.
We must have caught 40 or 50 walleyes back in there. It was nonstop. Some big honkers.
I think you're changing a new leaf.
Yeah. Pickerel.
New pickerel state champ.
I am the new pickerel state champ. sure he's got a good one. Ready to let net him?
He's right here.
Hang on.
Nice! We got a good one. That's probably 37, 38. Check him out.
Got all his fins.
Give him a measure.
Because he's slimy.
Try him again. I think he's 38.
Now he's 30, like 6 and a half. Shrunk. All right.
They shrink when they get wet.
Surprise me.
Sweet.
I didn't think there was anything in here.
Nice.
I was wrong.
All right, we finally got the first speck of the day.
So that's really an awesome speck.
Okay, hang on.
21?
Yep. Can I throw them back?
Yep.
Okay. I'm like...
Pretty sure that's just another definition of a smoked fish. Once again, just another crazy, beautiful, big Lake Nipigon speck.
Nice!
He's like, I was down her shirt. I was...
Wow, that's a good one.
You see how the smelly peeped out?
Little Tommy, the little
gobies.
Sculpins.
Little banjo minnows.
Wow.
All right, let's get another one.
Holy cow. Thought it was a speck, but negatory. It hurts so good to be a pike. Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Nice.
You got sound effects going?
Yeah. Whoa. That fish spot followed a spoon up, and you throw a jig back in, and they eat it almost every time. Look at the spots on this one.
It's all on the side of it.
I know.
Lived through the otter.
Put on a bunch of junk of mine in a shoebox the other night. In between cleaning up piles of messes that I've made of my life. Digging stuff up, look at the spots on that thing. I dumped them all out on
the bed. That is
that beautiful. Look at the lavender colored spots. This is what it says.
Catch and release. Wow, that is so cool when that works.
You feel better now?
Yeah, well, I mean, just when you throw a jig in there and wham.
So this was going to be the end of the Nipigon Chronicles, but we ended up coming up with one more weekend at the end of August when we could finally take Haley and Hayden up and give them a taste of Nipigon.
Things to look back on.
You keep your rod up. There you go.
We're way out in the middle of nowhere trying to drum up some kind of fish, and Haley hooks this giant pike.
You keep your rod up. There you go. Put it right in your hip bone. Right in your hip bone. There you go. Right in the front, Haley. There you go.
Hey, do you see that thing?
That's a big honker.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's a big fish.
Oh my god.
You got, lift up, lift up. Yeah! That is a big honker. Look at that fish. Oh my god, that fish is 30 pounds.
Oh my gosh.
Woo!
Huh?
Haley, that's a giant. Who cares about the reel? Holy cow. Hold that sucker up. Wow! Wait, wait, let's bring her back in the back, if you would. Holy shit, Hayden, that's a big sucker, eh?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. She's...
Hayden, get my camera.
Where's it at?
There.
Holy Christ, watch your fingers, kid. That thing will eat the shit out of you. Nice! That is the biggest pike we've caught all year. Wow! You're gonna get totally slimed. Watch your fingers, watch your fingers. Don't get eaten. Nice!
So the wow, hold on. Let's see if you can
46 inch norther for Haley today.
Oh my gosh.
I think these guys are doing dishes. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That's a tord.
That's a tord. Big honking fish.
Oh my gosh.
Alright.
He's throwing everything.
He's pissed.
It's Northern Zilla.
25 pounds.
What are the snake monsters? Oh my gosh. So Haley, what do you think?
Awesome.
Are you glad you came?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah.
Woo!
You ready, kid?
Oh, I'm ready.
All right, bring her back, Hayden. Ready?
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Nice.
Come on.
And after all of that, Hayden jumps right into the game with this beautiful first Canadian Northern.
All right, Hayden's first Canadian fish. Oh my,
yeah, I got one. It's a little one, he says.
Whatevs. Holy cow, look at that big ass fish. Yeah. Holy cow, there's some big fish in here today.
Woo!
That fish is 37 or 38 inches, I bet. Nice! Holy cow. Dang. Yeah, there you go. That's a nice one, dude. Right there. Whoa! Comedy of errors.
Just like that.
Yeah. And then hold him farther into the middle of the body, not by the tail.
Yeah, like right here.
Yeah.
And he's...
There you go. You got him. Hold him this way.
Yep.
Yep, there you go.
Perfect.
Nice. First Canadian fish. Sweet.
Yeah.
All right. He's got some good ones.
Yeah. Now when you lodge him, just football.
Yep.
Face
just
first.
Let him slide straight in. Yep. Yep. Just slide. Nice.
So there you have it. That's the end of the 2016 edition of the Nipigon Chronicles. Definitely the best summer ever. Sad to see it end. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.